Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Far Cry, where... Yep. We'll go off, look for the father. Because the north will definitely kill you. Why? Oh, Jesus. That's a lot of bliss. That's why. Ignite the beacons and it destroys the bliss clouds. Grab these quickly. Demon fish. I remember the north of this place being so swampy. Doesn't help I found the serpentine my way up there. So once I've got all those beacons lit, this area will be clear of bliss so I can come and explore it properly. Hopefully. Fruit of bliss. Oh, no. Climb. Back there to burn. Yes, I've just got to get back to the boat. Let's roll. close am I? Fairly close. There's got to be another beacon for me to light around here. Come on. There we go. There we go, and let's get that on this done as well. Cleared all the bliss out of the valley, if I'm right. It's still showing that there's some bliss, but it looks like we've got a fairly safe path through it. Joseph.
God showed it to me in a dream. help. I can't give you any, only God can. But he has a plan for you. Come. Walk with me.
It's very pretty here.
You are indeed the one. I saw in my vision, after God's cleansing fire, I saw the journey he had laid out before us. And I knew what was required when we set foot on our new Earth. When humanity emerged, I gathered my flock and set them on a new path. A rejection of everything connected to the old world. The creation of a new society. Living off the land. Taking only what was needed.
And how did that work out?
Harshness.
Spirit bear?
Family through the darkest time. Let me offer you this. Our mirror. The first time that I partook of this gift, I was confronted by a ravenous beast. It was my soul. And in that moment, I knew that in order to be worthy of God's gift, I had to slay that beast. I had to cleanse my soul. Because if I did not, I knew that that beast would consume. This is God's test. Go, kill the beast. you succeed, if your soul is pure, you are the shepherd sent by God, and I can return from my exile. Our miracle allowed us to survive, but its gifts are not unconditional. It nourishes what is in a person's soul. But if that soul is corrupt, the miracle extracts a terrible price. Listen to my guidance, or you will not survive.
Fuck you, Yogi.
Who must not be allowed to partake of this miracle, even if I love them, even if they are of my family. Sin is a beast we cannot be.
Ethan, he's talking about Ethan.
Our future depends on adherence to my strictures. We can no longer hope for Joseph to save us. He is not coming back. We must put him out of our minds.
Ethan.
And Father.
Ethan. Father?
The Father.
Where have you been? Our land is under siege. Our people threatened. You disappeared. You left us when we needed you most. Why?
To hear God's plan, my son. To hear God's plan. My children. I know that you have suffered. And I know that you are afraid. I've been gone from you for a very long time. But you were not abandoned. God spoke to me, and he has shown me a path out of this darkness. We will no longer hide behind these walls. We will no longer simply hope that this plague of locusts leaves us in peace. Time to fight is now. God has sent us his sword. Here! God has tested their soul, and it is just, and it is pure. And I stand here before you to bear witness that this outsider is our shepherd.
Father!
And together, we will battle against the hordes outside our gates, and together we will march towards the future that God has promised us.
No! You abandoned me. You abandoned us. Without a word, without instructions, leaving me to lead as best I could. And now, you return. As if descended from the clouds and presumed to lead?
Yes.
I am the leader here.
Joseph is our leader.
New Eden follows me!
We stand behind the Father.
Son, I know you've carried a heavy burden in my absence. I understand that. This is God's will. And sometimes we must sacrifice that which we want in order to honor God's command.
What have you ever sacrificed?
Ooh.
Someday you will see the light. I promise. Come. Let us all go together. We have much work to do.
Quickly have a look around Ethan's room.
I expect you to honor.
You have betrayed me. We had a deal. You agreed to bring me proof of his death. You should have killed him yourself. Leave this place. I never want to see you again.
Jesus. I was about to say, I thought the whole thing about New Eden was to not give in to the seven deadly, the seven sins, because right now he is showing envy, pride, anger. He's a petulant little bitch.
The whole family is talking about you.
And to be honest, I'm glad we got to show him up.
We're setting aside violence. It's why we don't use guns.
Yeah.
already my chosen fight the highwaymen throughout the long nights. Now I will ask them to find the strength to fight in the day as well. Your friend should make good use of the distraction and act quickly. My family cannot fight forever. As for you, remember God's gift. What you have experienced so far is just a taste of God's power. Do not waste it. I will also give leave for my judge to follow you. They speak only one language, that of violence. In this, they will serve you well. Before you can be our shepherd, you must be our sword. Go and make the land safe for all who wish to live in peace.
New perks. Nice. Homecoming. I always get nervous when it's a title like that. Leap of faith. Challenges. Monstrous bear. Is that seriously the only one I haven't killed? I did have a look at an online map. Apparently the monstrous bear is located around here. Let's see if we can't find our way out the camp to go and have a look. Why don't we give him more perk? No, same amount of perk points. Whoa!
The family is talking about you.
Well, double jump! It's so cool. Okay, so instead of jumping, if you look, if you're over water, it actually goes into a dive. Right, I see how you do it. Okay. See if we can find that monstrous bear. That means I must have already faced the monstrous cougar. It is. There we go. Let me have a look at the map. Yeah, so there's a monstrous boar. Monstrous cougar. White-tailed deer, smallmouth bass, moose, largemouth bass. Huh. Sorry, it's just there's a trophy I'm trying to unlock at the moment, and I thought they would have got it for me. I'm going to end this episode here, guys, and then next time we will pick up from Prosperity. Yeah, pick up from Prosperity. So, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you've enjoyed the video, and subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there will be links to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Adios!